Mount Pleasant High School has not won a state basketball championship since 1918. During the 2011-2012 season, Mount Pleasant was looking for a perfect, undefeated record.
After that loss, it made a bad taste in our mouth, and we didn't want to feel that way after a game anymore.
Following the loss to Cedar Rapids Prairie, Mount Pleasant then went on a 22-game win streak, headed to the most important game of their lives. This was the 3A State Basketball Championship between Mount Pleasant and Western Dubuque. Mount Pleasant took control in the first half, leading by as much as 13 points. Also during the first half, Nick Lyon did something that is very rare to see in a high school basketball game. He dunked the ball, which broke two screws off the rim. Mount Pleasant struggled in the second half, trying to stop Western Dubuque's run as they battled their way back into the game. Mount Pleasant was able to hold their own as the time ran out at the end of regulation at 49 points each. Mount Pleasant and Western Dubuque shared buckets until Mount Pleasant star Jordan Ashton committed his fifth and final foul.
TJ Lake, 16 points, 4 out of 5 from the free throw line. He's got one rebound, a couple of assists.
Couldn't quite get that one over the rim.
This is the important one.
Well, you had to make
one.
It is
now.
It is now, that's correct. Well, got to make it interesting, don't they?
8 seconds remaining.
Get a shot.
Double overtime, Mount Pleasant worked it down low, and Blake Vandenberg got two key baskets for the Panthers, putting the momentum in their favor.
Coach's speech to us that teams make runs, we just have to stay patient until we got our run going.
Mount Pleasant was able to knock down key free throws as the time ran out.
3 seconds remaining for the first time since 1918. Mount Pleasant, your state champion.
I couldn't be more proud to be the head coach of Mount Pleasant High School. You did see the support that we have, and that's what makes it enjoyable. When you've got good kids, you've got good parents, and we've got phenomenal support, and we're anxious to bring this this trophy home to everyone.
Your 2012 Class 3A champion has won its third state championship, but its first in 94 years. Please congratulate the Panthers from Mount Pleasant and Coach Paul Rundquist.
Was for this moment right now, all from different places, but we came with you.